World Champion CM Punk, his Mardi Gras-like celebration could come to a screeching halt versus the monster he faces next. Snitsky very bitter earlier on tonight when he told CM Punk, hey, I was drafted a Raw last year. I never got a title opportunity. I think your win last week, Punk, was a fluke.
Well, I don't know how it is going to be to wrestle Snitsky, but he sure is hard to look at.
Well, Punk says he's going to prove in this matchup he deserves to be world champion. Matchup underway, the new world champion CM Punk against Snitsky. Title not on the line, but a win for Snitsky would be huge. And Punk, that martial arts style, right to work on the big man.
Wow.
Snitsky, who loves to inflict pain and would love to do it to the new champion.
Looks like Snitsky may be a little off his game, but you know, the world champion would do that to you, but maybe he's not off his game. I may have spoke too soon.
Power of the over 300-pound Snitsky. We're gonna wear down the smaller champion. Batista perhaps put it best earlier tonight, King, when he said that in his mind, CM Punk deserves that world title, that he went through hell to win the Money in the Bank matchup, to have the opportunity to cash it in whenever he wanted to, and he did it last week.
You gotta face facts. That was a pretty easy victory that CM Punk got last week over Edge, but hey, no different than a lot of Edge's victories.
Here's
in
the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out by Punk, near fall for Snitsky. The Edge cashed in Money in the Bank on two separate occasions, King.
I just can't get over looking at Snitsky. You know, sometimes you can tell what Snitsky had for breakfast just by looking at his teeth.
He is a very creepy. Look at the power. Punk tries to battle his way out, the very disciplined, resilient new world champion. Ooh! Punk is a workhorse. But as he met his match against Snitsky.
I don't know, but every time I look at Snitsky, it reminds me of what, oh! My mentor, Jackie Fargo, taught me when I was just getting started. He said, never get in a fight with an ugly guy. He's got nothing to lose.
Punk more flexible and limber than Snitsky. Mentioned the martial arts background earlier on. Zaguri to the back of the neck.
And that puts Snitsky on his knees. I'm gonna have to take advantage here. Snitsky's wobbly.
Yeah. Using his full 222-pound frame to knock Snitsky off his feet could be the opening that the world champion's looking for.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
I'll knock out a couple of those yellow teeth.
Bulldog.
So will the Bulldog. And Punk measuring Snitsky. Can he pull off a big win? Snitsky's in trouble. Punk gets him off his feet.
That's quite a load to lift. Will it work?
The bone is asleep. Right to the bridge of the nose. The cover. Punk with a big win over Snitsky. Live on Raw.
Here's your winner, CM Punk.
Well, Snitsky's so large. I didn't think Punk was going to be able to get him up for that go to sleep, but the world champion came through.
Yeah, Punk proving something here tonight as we see the athleticism of CM Punk. And this is what you were talking about, King.
Yeah, like I said, that was a load. But Punk got him up, and he got him down.
Another look at a devastating GTS from CM Punk. Ooh. Rattling the brains of Snitsky.
Suddenly, Snitsky becomes Rip Van Winkle.
And off this big victory, King, Punk will now sit back in the locker room. Later on tonight, he's going to find out who he defends that title against, the Great American Bash.
Well, great victory. That GTS will definitely put you to sleep.
Shawn Michaels, you see the bandaged left eye. The mark left by Chris Jericho. Up next, that man, Shawn Michaels, addresses his attacker, Chris Jericho, live on Raw.